The true Christian has to love Jewish people. Maybe you don't know that. The true Christian, by church, we raise money to bring the Jewish back to Israel.
Wow.
Yeah.
Really?
The true Christian, not those Catholic, the true Christian, you know, he has to love, he has to understand the Jewish people, because the Jewish people has the promise, you know.
What do you mean the promise?
For the land, the 68, right here?
Yeah.
Oh, right here.
It doesn't matter, any way you turn it, it's okay.